creation of artificial intelligence in living and non-living things. Smart dust and smart moats, for instance, are tiny nanosensors that can float and land anywhere. As Kurzweil declares, self-replicating nanotechnology will infuse everything around us with itself.
As a person, I'm human, and I'm really limited and restricted in what I do. So if I could come out of the singularity, being mentally and physically upgraded, yeah, I'd go for that. So I don't mind changing dramatically.
I believe fully there will be flash memories you can plug into your brain. We'll be able to hook our brains into calculators and statistics programs, and that Google directly into the frontal lobes. I mean,